still some chest pain, but you know, the fevers are gone.
After weeks of battling COVID-19.
It's been 3 full weeks this week, today.
21-year-old Madeline Biosch, seen here on the left, and 24-year-old Zoe Grant on the right, say they've recovered from the virus.
Neither of us has been really coughing for the last couple days.
Doctors told the pair they could leave the house 2 weeks after the onset of symptoms, or after they went 48 hours symptom-free, whichever comes second.
We've been monitoring our temperature a couple times a day, keeping track of our symptoms.
Biosch and Grant followed their progress closely.
So this is our temperature log from the last 3 full weeks. And it's just like the day, the time, and then both of our temperatures. And we take it like a couple times a day, every day.
They believe they had mild cases of COVID-19. Still, they say it's been a slow climb to recovery.
I still use an inhaler at night. We strongly feel that we are not contagious anymore, but we've heard the lung pain can last a little while.
After weeks inside an apartment, they're looking forward to simple activities.
See my parents, see my dogs.
One caveat, the world they'll return to is rather different than the one they shut their doors to 3 weeks ago.
Weird, it feels like, oh, it's over. Like we keep talking about like, oh, after we get a quarantine, like it'd be great to go to Target. And then we're like, oh, wait, no.
While the larger coronavirus fight is far from over, these young women are grateful for their health and to everyone who got them through several difficult weeks. Hannah Deneen, News Center, Maine.